Developing tonight, UCCS just keeps on growing with the announcement of a new downtown expansion. It's one of the fastest growing universities in our state. And starting this fall, UCCS will be working with local businesses and government offices at its new location on South Tejon Street. A school spokesperson says the space will be used to bring traditional academic classes downtown for short-term experiences with community interaction and real-world experts.
I think if you just think about students walking downtown, and CEOs and other managers interacting with our students, students doing internships in downtown, working on projects with our community members. I see a lot of excitement, a lot of vibrancy that's it's going to bring to downtown.
Chancellor Venkat Reddy excited about this. They will start the first year with non-credit classes and programs, with 4-credit certificate and degree programs starting the following school year.